We are live this morning at the Dangerously Delicious Pies. We are starting off with a view from the Skycam. And all morning long, we've been at Dangerously Delicious Pies as we get ready for the Thanksgiving holiday. And you guys are taking orders all the way through Friday in order to get them ready for Thanksgiving. So I'm here with Laszlo. And how can people get ready here?
Basically, throw us a call at the shop if they want to get online at dangerouspies.com. They can look up the list of our standards. We're doing a couple savory pies, too, as well for the Christmas holiday. And as long as they call us by Friday, get an order in, they have 3 pickup days. They can do Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thanksgiving until noon. After that, it's going to be first come, first serve, and I'm sure all the pies in the house are going to be out.
Okay, absolutely. And what kind of pies do you have available?
Right now, this is the chocolate chess I was talking about earlier. That's one of my favorites. It's like a brownie texture with some vanilla, coffee, and cinnamon. Good old-fashioned apple pie. This one here is our top seller. That's a Baltimore Bomb. It's crumbled burgers, cookies, and a vanilla custard, like a southern cakey-tasting pie. And then that guy with the sugar lays is a French apple, some raisins inside.
Okay, so orders taken all the way through Friday, and you can get more information on dangerouspies.com. Yeah. Well, I'm also here with Emily, and what are you going to be serving up for me?
This is the Mobtown Brown. It's essentially a pecan pie with chocolate and caramel on the top. It's delicious. And just so you know, we also are accepting orders via email at emily@dangerouspies.com, if that's easier for people.
Okay, good. So you guys are located at Canton Square on O'Donnell Street, and I'm going to give this a try. I did my work. They put me to work this morning. I did some whisking, and now I get to enjoy it.
Oh, man. That is good. Now I'm going to attempt the 7-day, or the forecast, rather, with chocolate in my teeth.
And we do have showers off to the south, and those are coming on into the area, so a bit of a slow commute as you start on off. Areas of fog, but mild temperatures. We're going to head back to Tony in the Weather Center, and Tony, I know that.
So for future reference, you do radar first, then eat pie. That's the way to do it from now on.
I couldn't hold back. It was so good.